Lord. Glory to God in the name of Jesus. 1 Corinthians chapter 2. We will start with verse 8. Verses 8 and 9. Verse 8 says, which none of the princes of this world knew, for had they known it, they would not have crucified the Lord of glory. The Lord of glory. Oh my goodness. The wisdom of God. That they did not know. Yes. Some of us said, but we speak the wisdom of God in what? Mm-hmm. In a mystery.
Yes.
Even what? The hidden wisdom. Which God ordained before the world. Mm-hmm. Unto what?
Our glory.
Our glory. The word that he ordained. Mm-hmm. Wisdom that he ordained unto our glory. Unto our glory, which none of the princes of this world knew. For had they known it, they would not have crucified
the Lord of glory.
The Lord of glory. Even today, they don't even know the mystery of God. They don't know the hidden mystery of God. So they're preparing themselves to fight against the Son of God on his return. Mm-hmm. How can you fight a God that created you?
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah. But that is not the message this morning. Our message comes from verse 9. But as it is what? Written. Eyes have not what? Eyes have not seen, nor ear. I can't hear you, nor hear you what?
Heard.
Is that right?
Amen.
Neither have it entered into the heart of man. The things which God have what?
Prepare.
I can't hear you.
Prepare
for home.
For them
that does what?
Love
him.
Hallelujah.
Woo, glory to God.
Hallelujah.
The things that God have prepared for those that love and that diligently seek him. The things that have not yet entered your mind. The things that have not yet entered your spirit. You have not yet seen any vision of. You have not heard anybody to speak of. Hidden blessings. Somebody shout, say, praise the Lord.
Praise
the Lord. I say, neighbor, the Lord told me to tell you, it is your time now to take the city. Oh, come on.
Hallelujah.
Your time to take the city. Somebody shout, say,
hallelujah.
Oh, glory to God. It's your time to take the city. Oh, who the Lord talking to this morning?
Yes, hallelujah.
God in the highest.
Somebody say glory to God.
Glory to God.
There is nothing new under this sun. What has been before some of the things we are experiencing today.
Right.
Somebody shall say praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You see, when in the days of Moses, in the days of Joshua, even in the days of David, David did not just go after what the enemy had. He did not go after just one single item. He did not just go after to conquer their cattle, to conquer the men, the men's wall in the city of the enemies, but he went for the whole city. Say neighbor. The Lord said go after the city.
The Lord
said
go after the city.
It is your time to take up the city. Oh, hold the Lord. Somebody, I have not seen. I'm going to take my time and preach this.
All
right. Holy Ghost help me. But as it is written, as it is written, I have not seen, nor ears heard, neither have they entered into the heart of man, the things which God has prepared for them that love him. Somebody shout, say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For one man knoweth the things of a man, save the spirit of man, which is in him.
Yes.
We know things of each other. My wife, when I need answer to deal with women issue, I go to my wife. Because she's a woman, she has a woman spirit.
Uh-huh.
She knows about the girls.
Uh-huh.
You don't get it.
Amen.
Is that right?
Uh-huh.
I go to God. But on the him on the speaking, when I want some interpretation of what a female living is doing, a female is doing, or said to me, she's a lady.
Uh-huh.
Women speak to women. Women understand women.
Amen. Praise God. Praise God.
I'm taking you somewhere, you'll be patient. For one man know the things of a man. Save the spirit of man, which is in him. Even so, the things of God knoweth no man, but what? The Spirit of God.
Amen.
Now we have received not the Spirit of the world, but the Spirit which is what? Of God, that we might know the things that are freely given to us of God. Things that what? That are what? Freely given to us of God.
Yes.
Somebody shall say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Things that have been freely given to you. You had the wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
Growing up as a young Christian, growing up you were drinking milk.
Amen.
Because you were not yet prepared for the meat.
Amen.
So you were going after things that the milk drinkers go after. They go after food. They go after clothing. They go after bling bling.
Right.
I want that man to give me, that's the women speaking now. I want that man to give me an engagement ring with setting carats of diamonds and of gold. Milk drinkers go after things like that. Things that only satisfy themselves, nobody else. They go after the high heels. Somebody shout, say, praise the Lord. That's the milk drinker, is that right? The milk drinkers go after things. The car wheels, the spinners on the car wheels, the car itself. Some of the shouts say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The milk drinkers go after knee-brain clothing. That's the milk drinkers. Because you were still a milk drinker, so you were only aspire to the wisdom of milk drinkers. Are you getting me? Somebody said, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
You will only aspire to the wisdom of milk drinkers.
Mm-hmm.
Little thing that will only please you. Me, I, and myself, nobody else.
Yeah.
The milk drinkers are so selfish with what they have. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Because they are still trying to build themselves up to the equal of their peers, to their competitors.
Amen.
Somebody shall say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To their schoolmates.
Well,
Somebody shout say, praise the Lord. The male drinkers don't go after the inner woman, they go after her appearance. Oh, come on. That's the male, can I say that? Is that right? The male drinker don't go after the woman. What make her the woman? They go after her hairdo. They go after her clothes. They go after how skinny she might be. I know today has some brother that love a lot of meat on the bone too. Some of us shall say hallelujah. They go after, come on now. Somebody say praise the Lord. The male drinkers go after things that will just please themselves, that will make themselves to feel valuable. Valuable. The male drinkers are those that carry so much tattoos on their skin because they want to be recognized. They have all kinds of funny hairdos. Somebody shall say hallelujah. All kinds of funny hairstyle. Somebody shall say praise the Lord. Somebody say glory to God. So when that way the man of a male drinker is, they don't go after anything major. Because they have not yet been aspired to the wisdom of the next level. But yet, God said, along the male drinker continue to serve God, God said, I still have blessing for you that you don't know of. I still have blessing for you that have not yet been revealed to the eyes, that have not yet been revealed to the hearts. That somebody shall say hallelujah. That are not yet been revealed to nobody. There are still blessing in store for you. Say, neighbor, there are still blessing in store for you. God is only one. God is still looking for your growth. Somebody say praise the Lord. Say, neighbor, God is a patient God. He's just waiting for your growth. Because nobody can be a king, a prospective king, or a prospective queen, as long as you are a child. As long as you are a child, you still look for childish stuff. So God is saying here, the same God yesterday, today, forever, is saying here, I have not seen, nor ear heard, neither have it entered into the heart of man, the things which God has prepared for them that love him, the things that God has restored for them that diligently seek him. Say, neighbor, there are more blessings for you in storage than you ever receive. Oh, who the Lord talking to here? There are more blessings for you in storage than you ever receive. The best of your life are still yet to come. The best of your days are still yet to come. Somebody shouts the glory to God. I didn't believe what here this morning. So Lord said, yeah, maybe you are still a milk drinker. So the male drinker will go for the car. The male drinker will go for the house. The male drinker will go for the bling bling and the clothing and the friends. Somebody shall say, praise the Lord. But when you come to the level where God said, now you are a meat eater.
All right. All right. Hallelujah.
Somebody shall say, hallelujah. The meat eater don't go after the single stuff. The meat actor don't go after the car and this and that. The meat eater go after the city that possess the car. Somebody shout say hallelujah. Somebody say glory to God. The meat eater don't go after the bling bling. They go after the city that owns the bling bling. They go after the city that owns the car. They go after the city that possess the shoes. They go after the city that possess the children. Somebody shall say hallelujah. They go after the city that possess the people. Say, neighbor, it's your time, huh? To possess the city. The time to possess the city. Oh, the Lord talking to this morning. Somebody say glory to God. Somebody shout, say hallelujah. Go, yes, yes.